Oh, poor country rabbit, so off frequency. The distortion crazy. You were on the bridge 5 minutes ago, now you're coming down.
What's up, Richie? Old Country Rabbit, where you at, Richie?
Old Country Rabbit ain't gonna like the way his piece of shit sound in this video gate, that's for sure. I'll be right back.
Hey, John. It is who it is and it ain't who it ain't. Haters, hey, bitches on bitches, cheerleaders on cheerleaders, players on players, coaches on coaches, and costumes on winning.
Hey, Richie, why do you always say my radio sound bad, Richie?
Fuck with old Super Chuck Rubby.
Hey, Super Trucker, you can't hear me, and Old Country Rabbit's distortion self gonna hate this video. I let the video tell it. I'm tired of telling it.
Anybody let me know, how long am I gonna be sitting over here before I can get a first at Big George? And I'm gonna let you motherfuckers know when I get on top of the George, too. I'm gonna let you motherfuckers know when I get on top of the Big George.
I'll be nice, I'll make it easy. I'll put your name as a title to the video gate, make it real easy to find.
Take a look.
Okay, appreciate it, bud.
Sounds a lot better now that you took all that shit out of it.
I changed the radio. I had a different radio. I was just trying to put it in. I put my Connect 3300 back in.
Well, you know what you're going to get to hear in both of them? An RF leak. That's why they both sound very bassy, muffled, and distorted. But you don't got to believe me, sir. That's why I run a video gate. Well, I'm going to tell you, it sounds a lot better than the other one. Sounds a lot better than the other one, but still sound like shit. Let the video tell it.
Well, pretty sure it sounds like shit.
Someday you'll find frequency.
I ain't interested in no fucking politics. You do you, and I'ma do to you. And you can love your little fucking fake ass wooden geese. And you can hold hands side by side running your little fucking fake ass wooden geese. Yeah, that don't make me no motherfucking difference. Cause my dog is a wolf. And I love when I talk. He drive out. Now I'm out of here doing the talking and the walking. Hey,
John,
ain't nobody
Super Trucker
in the hoodie,
oh, Super Trucker got to tighten his antenna.
Hey, John, I got that big bitch on. Look at that right there. Hey, John, can you hear me now? I got that big bitch on, and I'm ready to go to work.
I hope you don't tighten his antenna and it blows sky high.
John, I got my big bitch on, and I'm ready to go to work, John. So you can run your fake wooden gates, your video gates, your fucking wooden gates, and all that other shit you want.
That's what a loose antenna looks like, guys. Take a good look at it.
Little Super Trucker got that big box on, and I'm ready to go to work. And that's how we roll. Hey, Java, that's how we roll around this motherfucker. Hey, Java, I'm going to keep you all motherfuckers guessing now. Do I have a 2x8? Or do I have a big one? Now you don't tell me. Me and the jaw motherfuckers know so much about me. When the fish, when the shit, y'all know who the fuck I eat. Damn it, boy. Am I running a 2x8? Am I running 16? What the fuck am I running? Tell me, because I don't know what I got. Damn it, boy.
Sound like you just running his mouth.
I want to know what am I running, because I don't know what I got, y'all. Can you tell me?
And he ghost talking to the driver again.
Hey, man. Y'all run your wooden gates. You all keep assuming and talking shit about people and trying to degrade people and make yourselves look cool. I'm not interested in being cool. I'm happy being me. But you're around your fucking little scheme ass wooden fucking gates out there, and your little fucking conniving ass fucking sitting side by side talking about he said, she said shit. It's all good. But at the end of the day, y'all know the truth. Y'all only want the truth. And the truth's a motherfucker, and that's right, y'all ain't super truck out here. But I'm gonna put it down like this. What am I running now? 2x8? What am I running now? Sweet 16? I want y'all to tell me, what the fuck am I running right now?
Ghost talking, lying, cursing, doing number, running his mouth, ghost talking.
I said, what am I running right now? What y'all tell me? Because y'all know.
He running his mouth. He running his mouth. I'm about to pull the covers off this bitch. I'm about to pull the covers off that beast right there. I'm about to pull the covers off that beast right there.
Hey, yo, I'm going to tell you one more time. www.onestopeshop.com. www.onestopcbshop.com. That's all you need to know. That's it. Super chugger. A whole lot, a whole lot of super chugger all up in your radio jar. Now y'all can take that shit to the bank. That shit ain't got nothing to do with me.
Audio check. Audio.
Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio. Audio.
Thanks for making things for me tonight. I'm trying to be a nice guy. I'm trying to get my baby job away. I'm trying to move my baby job up. Maybe for not the other one. Hey, Colonel Bullshit, I got you in my box. These people sound racist, man. That's a lot of fucking racist shit going on out here. Fucking people, man. Joe. Joe. Man, what's your job? How many people want me to move, Joe? Listen, we not following nobody. We ain't trying to fucking, you know, degrade nobody to make ourselves look better or nothing, man. We just talking on our radio show. To be mad at the people that, you know, we do shit. We talk on our radio show. We don't need nobody, you know. They know the way going on. So we need the radio to do the job. That's what we do. But you know what you're doing? We're living in the real world. Now, both of my babies job.
you go, God. You go, girl.
Much better than earlier.
Well, thank you, 127. Thank you, 127.
Audio. Audio.
Turn it back on.
Audio. Audio. Audio check.